as a songwriter, I'm really conservative in a way. I'm in terms of, you know, song structure and verses and choruses and bridges and melodies and all that. So I think I like to find somebody who's a little bit more avant-garde, and in the production department, and then I like to marry their unconventional approach to music with mine, which is more conventional, and see what comes up.